So this neighbor joining method, we commonly call it as NJ, was presented by Sethu and Ney in 1987. It's like Fish Margulies, but the selection of the sequences is different. And this is suitable if the rate of evolution varies among lineages under studies. So it takes the sequences and try to do some kind of clustering with those sequences, and then take those clusters and then put them together in the shape of an integrated tree. So NJ chooses the sequences to be joined to give the least square estimates of the branch lengths that most closely reflect the actual distances between those sequences. Here is the overall methodology. The distance between pairs of objects are used to calculate the sum of the branch lengths for a tree that has no preferred pairing of sequences. So sum of the branch lengths is given by this relation S0, which is equal to A plus B plus C plus D plus A. So it's kind of summation over all branch lengths. And this S0 can be correlated with the distances between different sequences with this equation. So the distances dij between the sequences I and j, such that I is less than j, that summation over all distances divided by n minus 1, that is the total number of sequences minus 1. If we take the summation of dij and divided by n minus 1, so that also equals to this S0. So methodology, so we take those sequences. At first, we make up our unrooted tree, a star-like tree from them. We put A, B, C, and D, and E, and the branch lengths are represented by their respective small letters. What we do next is we decompose this star-like tree by combining the pair of sequences. So we can have B and A on one side, so they are together. On other side, we might have C and D combined, or D and E combined, and in this way we can come up with these kind of clusters or groups on both the sides. Here is one, and then this one is added into this, and as whole we can come up with a big cluster, and then in the end these two clusters, they get combined with one another. So in this way we are taking the sequences as neighbors with one another. We are joining these neighbors, and then we take the pairs of those neighbors and joined with the other pairs of other neighbors. So we can calculate the possible sequence pairs and the sum of the branch lengths for corresponding trees. So for example, S, our score between A and B can be calculated as 67.7, and same way we can come up with B and C and C and D and D and E and other possibilities. And then we choose the one with the lowest sums. So in this case we have SAB, which is the lowest, and then we can use this one to start up with the first pair of neighbors. So we take A and B and we combine them, we make a composite sequence, and then we iterate till we find the next pair and we keep on adding. So it's kind of like Fish-Margolyish methods. So we go iteratively till we come up with the overall tree. So neighbor joining method is like Fish and Margulies methods, and it's where we take those sequences and we kind of join the neighbors with one another in clusters, and then in the end we take those clusters and we put those clusters together in the shape of a tree.